Kobayashi. Kana. That will help ease the pressure.
Jonathan Soriano.
He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming.
And here's the shot.
And he's hit it far too high. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Jonathan Soriano.
He's presented the ball to the opposition. Basha. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Looking a problem until the clearance was made.
Well, there's a quick throw on here to get them on the attack.
Able to make a good interception.
Now he's looking for some support. Basha.
A chance!
Managed to stop the ball going forward with that block.
Jonathan Soriano.
It's a turnover in play.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Gashi. Basha.
Shots on!
Excellent blocking there. Mavrai.
Goes across.
Jonathan Soriano in possession here. Basha.
Wonderful goal.
A very good side in a very good position in their attempt to win promotion. Victory today would give them this early success in getting out of the division. And now the scoreline reflects how good a season it has been for them.
Yeah, they've looked what they are, a classy side today, and that's been the story of their campaign, so it looks like they're there.
He's seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Basha. Marvellous tackle. There goes the cross, and heads it towards goal. good jump, and the header just off target.
Well, he's gone for that corner and only just missed it.
Basha. Gashi. That's a useful ball in. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Tries to punch it away. Gashi. And now the shot! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Coming up now, a corner. And it's a headed effort at goal. Brilliant shot, top corner, top class.
He's a fair distance out, he had it all to do and he got the power, certainly the accuracy.
Well, this is a truly outstanding start to the game. A fantastic first half. And that's the referee signalling for half-time, blowing his whistle. Sometimes it's hard for a team with so much of an advantage going into the second half to really focus on the second 45 minutes, but we'll see how this team does with such a strong position in the game. Referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition. Corner to be taken. He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant. Gashi. That's a clever pass. And here's the shot. Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Basha. Not often, Alan, do you see one man have one half like he's had.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Basha. He's got his shot off now. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Gashi. Shots on here. Well, that's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it was a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
And shoots! He missed it. Kick given.
the free kick now.
That was a real chance to improve their position even more. Ledesma. Papeyak. Padawin.
We could be in. The shot's on. Great stop.
Getting set for the corner.
And now the shot.
That's a very worthy effort. Just outside the post.
Murray,
Jonathan Soriano.
Now, what is the referee going to do here?
Ambitious free kick. Ambition almost paid off.
Didn't think he was going to go for goal there, but he did. And yeah, as you say, not too far away.
Gashi. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away.
Free kick given.
Down the slot for the goalkeeper.
That's a penalty, it had to be. The penalty has been awarded and the goal-scoring opportunity has been denied. He's off.
That's a double whammy for the side, isn't it? And it looks like they're going to lose the goal here.
And he scores from the spot.
He's miskicked it slightly, but it's just skewed off his boot and flown into the top left.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Papeyak.
He's known as a fine passer of a football, and he's right on his game today. This is how they love to play on the break. And here's the shot.
Well, they've hammered home their advantage here, haven't they, numerically? And now they've got the goal that superiority suggested they would get.
Yeah, they've played with a lot of intelligence there to use the extra man, made the pitch wide, got their reward.
5-0, and the game underway again. He's through. In the clear here. He's got his shot off now.
Well, it was coming, I think. The team with 10 men have been struggling to keep them out, and they couldn't keep them out this time.
No, you're right. The writing was on the wall there. And, I'm a city, I'm a city, I'm a city.